Tired of fighting with Git commands? Wish there was a faster, more visual way to manage your Git repositories directly in the terminal. Well, you're in luck. Meet LazyGit, your new best friend for Git. LazyGit is a fantastic, open-source command line UI for Git. It wraps around Git, making common Git tasks incredibly efficient and, dare I say, enjoyable. Welcome back to CodeOps HQ. Here we're all about boosting your developer productivity with practical tools and tips. And if you're working with Git, and who isn't, LazyGit is a tool you need to know. In this video, we'll walk through the essential features of LazyGit and show you how it can revolutionize your Git workflow, all without leaving your beloved terminal. Before we dive into the setup, I have the best tool for you. Want to take your coding skills to the next level? Check out codecrafters.io. It's the ultimate platform where you can build your own Redis, Git, or Docker from scratch, just like the pros. Learn by doing and gain an in-depth understanding of how these tools work under the hood. Use my link in the description and you'll get up to 40% off. Don't miss out! First, let's get LazyGit installed. It's super easy. Here's how you do it. You can download the binary for your OS from the official releases page and add it to your path, or you can use your package manager if it supports it. If you are using Arch Linux, use Pacman. For Fedora and RHEL, it is available via Copra. On Mac, use Homebrew. Or you can build it from source. For more information, check out the official GitHub page. Once installed, just navigate to any Git repository in your terminal and type LazyGit. And boom! You're in. Let's take a quick tour of the UI. It's pane-based, very intuitive. You've got Files pane, to see your working directory changes, staged and untracked files. Branches pane, to see local and remote branches at a glance. Commits pane, for browsing your commit history. Stash pane, to manage your stash changes. Navigation is all keyboard driven. Use Tab and Shift plus Tab to move between panes. Arrow keys or Vim key to move around. And Enter to drill down for details. And if you ever get lost, just press question mark for the help menu. Key bindings are context sensitive. Staging files is lightning fast. Select a file in the Files pane and press space to stage, space again to unstage. To stage all, press A. Stage hunks by pressing Enter on a file, then space on individual lines. Committing is just as easy. Press C to commit. It pops up an input field to write your commit message. Press Enter, and your commit is done. Need a new branch? Go to the Branches pane, press N for new branch, type the name, and you are switched. To check out branch, select the branch, press space, and you will be switched. Merging branches is visual and straightforward. Select the branch you want to merge into your current branch, press capital M for merge. Rebasing? Press R in the branches pane. Want to see your commit history? Check out the commits pane. For a detailed history, including undoable actions, the reflog pane is your friend. Oops! Made a mistake? Discarding changes is simple. Select a file in the Files pane and press D to discard file changes, or Shift plus D to discard all. Need to quickly stash your changes? S to stash on the Files pane. Space on Stash pane to apply. G to pop stashes. D to drop stashes. If you want to pull changes from remote repository, press P. To push to remote, press capital P. Merge conflicts, we all dread them in Git. But LazyGit makes resolving them so much better. When you have a conflict, LazyGit visually highlights the conflicting hunks. Press enter on a conflicted file, and you get a clear side-by-side view. Use space to choose ours, or theirs, or E to edit and resolve manually in your editor. It's hunk by hunk, line by line, and much more intuitive than command line conflict resolution. LazyGit is highly customizable. You can change themes, customize key bindings, and even configure custom pager and custom commands. All configuration is done in a config.yaml file under .config LazyGit directory. You can tweak almost everything to your liking. Check the docs in GitHub for more. For terminal-centric developers, especially Neovim users, LazyGit integrates beautifully. You can launch LazyGit directly inside Neovim with a fterm or using lazygit.nvim. Alright, we've covered everything from installing LazyGit to staging, committing, branching, and even resolving merge conflicts, all without leaving the terminal. If you're a developer using Git regularly, LazyGit is an absolute game changer. It's fast, efficient, and makes Git feel intuitive instead of frustrating. Give it a try, you won't regret it. Let me know in the comments what your favorite LazyGit feature is. If you found this video helpful, hit that like button, subscribe to CodeOps HQ, and turn on notifications for more productivity-boosting tools. Check the description for installation commands and useful resources. See you in the next one.